Jennifer Lopez was spotted enjoying a lunch date with her 16-year-old child Dam in Beverly Hills on Friday. The 55-year-old singer appeared in high spirits as she flashed her wedding ring amid rumors of an impending divorce from her husband Ben Affleck. The exes have not been seen together for months, and the sources revealed they already prepared divorce papers, said to be filed at a later time. The hitmaker had removed her wedding ring last week, but when she and M arrived at the celeb hotspot Eat Baldy, the ring was back on her finger, sparking further curiosity about the status of her marriage. Despite the speculation, Jennifer looked completely unfazed, exuding Hollywood glamour in a chic white top and vintage denim, looking every bit the movie star. The outing comes amid reports Jennifer's inner circle has long harbored a dislike for Ben, although the Hustler star, who was recently seen wearing her wedding ring again, and the Argo filmmaker initially radiated affection after reuniting for a second go at love. Some of Jennifer's closest friends and advisors have allegedly had a bone to pick with Affleck, going back to their first stab at romance in the early 2000s. Among those who is not an Affleck fan is allegedly Jennifer's longtime manager Benny Medina, a source told the People. The two of them can't stand each other, they don't get along, and there is still bad blood, they claimed. Benny had worked with Jennifer during many of her early success, but their working relationship came to an end in 2003. Multiple sources reportedly said that Affleck played a role in Lopez's decision to ditch Medina. However, she brought Benny back into the fold as her manager just a few years after she and the Armageddon star had called off their engagement in 2004. Since then, he has continued to be one of her closest advisors, and she has been seen spending time with him while staying out in the Hamptons, away from Ben, who remained in Los Angeles. So thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel for more videos.